The thyroid is minimally hypoechogenic and contains echonormal and more hypoechogenic small areas which do not fit a nodule. The vascularization is average. There is a similar pattern in the left lobe, but here we can see a larger echonormal lesion in the lateral part of the lobe. It is doubtful whether this lesion would be a nodule in a pathological sense or not. The vascularization is not specific.